Veterans Day Assembly. If everyone would please find their seat so we can begin.
Good morning. My name is Dirk Walden. I'm the high school principal here at Henrietta. I'd like to welcome everybody to the Henrietta Veterans Day Assembly. The service members we honor today come from all walks of life, but they shared several fundamental qualities. They possessed courage, pride, determination, selflessness, dedication to duty, and integrity. All the qualities needed to serve a cause larger than oneself. Many of them didn't ask to leave their homes to fight on distant battlefields. Many didn't even volunteer. They didn't go to war because they loved fighting. They were called to be part of something bigger than themselves. They were ordinary people who responded in extraordinary ways in extreme times. They rose to the nation's call because they wanted to protect the nation, which has given them and us so much. Your presence here today and that of people gathering all across America is a tribute to those lost troops and to their families. It is a way to say we remember. From the soldiers who shivered and starved through the winter at Valley Forge, to the doughboys trapped in the muddy trenches of France, to the platoon who patrolled the hazy jungles of Vietnam, and the young man or woman patrolling the mountains of Afghanistan. We remember and honor them all. Thank you for attending today. God bless you and your families. God bless our troops. And God bless America.
Performance will be featured by the high school band, the high school and middle school choirs, and the fourth and fifth grade music classes. People play and sing the national anthem of their country on official occasions at athletic events and to honor our country's leaders and veterans.
The Star Spangled Banner is the national anthem of our United States.
The Lizard Star will call an important event in our history.
And now will you please stand for our Pledge of Allegiance, our national and the national anthem, and will you please stand for the moment.
Attention, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
light that shines bright in the all-American sky.
It sings, it plays, it dances like the sun. There is a light that shines in America. I want to step into that light.
Thank you.
myself, I show how much I love my country. When we sing the songs together, we make harmony. Then the light that shines in America burns bright for all.
Patriotism is love for or devotion to one's country.
Celebration of important historical events and persons is one way of demonstrating an appreciation for one's country and a way to show we care.
Captain Lee based travel across America about 100 years ago. Her trip inspired the poem, America the Beautiful. The world does not only capture the American landscape, but also the pledge of our country.
At this time, Mr. Montgomery and the high school band will honor our veterans.
If the veterans would stand up as you hear your particular theme song performed so that we can recognize you. There's a short introduction, and then when you hear the main piece performed, please stand up.
Thank you.
and let us sing the songs.
Let us tell the stories. Let us dance the dances. Let us play the tunes.
Shine the spotlight on America. Let us shine, shine, shine.
Cherish that we are free. Yeah. Thank you. We would like to thank everybody coming out today. We are going to close the ceremony, but before we close, I would like to say a deep, heartfelt thank you to our servicemen and women, those that serve, those that provided the ultimate sacrifice. And now, since students, since they have done their duty, I think it's our duty to stand and honor them and tell them thank you for our freedom. We hope you take this as a token of our appreciation for your service, and we will go ahead and release all our community members or servicemen and women first, and then we will release the students back to